thugs for less ships at 1 o'clock.
It's payback time.
Looks like the thugs moved Angela out of this quadrant. See if you can pick up any transmissions on the deep space channels.
What is your problem? I'm trying to make a living here and you two losers keep lousing it up! Ratchet and Clank, isn't it? Look, if you two don't hightail it back to your own galaxy, I'm gonna blast you into so many pieces you'll need a... Well, there's gonna be a lot of them. I can tell you that. So you two hit the road and don't bother trying to find me, because I got wind. I'm like the wind. You never know where I might show up next. And I blow hard, and I can be cooling on a warm summer day. You get the idea. Goodbye, morons!
Does he realize he has just transmitted his exact location?
If not, he's about to find out.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Yes! Catch this! Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
You okay, Clank? Great. Let's go.
Hello? Aren't you forgetting someone?
Oops. Oh, I meant after we free Angela.
Thanks. Now, before you run off, take a look at this. I picked it out of Lizard Boy's pocket.
Log entry 4792. Returning from Megacorp's distribution center. I'm beginning to suspect that Megacorp has lied to me. The extra-large decorative paperweights being stored there might actually be an enormous supply of protopets. which might explain why the whole facility is guarded by ravenous mutant creatures. Their warehouse ship may hold as many as 10 million crates, and with 100 protopets per crate, that could be as many as, 3.5 zillion protopets! A secret shipment that large can only mean one thing. Megacorp is up to no good. I will confront them as soon as possible and demand a bigger cut of the action.
Are they insane?
The galaxy is in far more danger than I had imagined. Do you suppose, Mr. Fizzwidget...
We've wasted enough time on Fizzwidget already. I swear that crazy old man is not the same person I used to work for.
Whoa. You used to work for Megacorp?
Yes. In the genetics division.
On the protopet?
On fixing the protopet's flaws. And I was this close to succeeding when Fizzwidget suddenly pushed up their release date.
Is it worth disrupting the protopet shipments?
It's a start. But to stop them for good, we're gonna need to break into Megacorp headquarters.
Break in? How?
I have an old Megacorp ID on my home planet.
We'll split up then. Clank and I will go to the distribution facility. You go grab the ID.